My name is Rey David Aguirre Tafoya. I work for Bromo for 3 years. Before I work with Bromo Construction, I do masonry and I do tire shops. Laboring is a multiple task. You can do different things, help in different ways. It can be with shovel, it can be lay down pre-wet pipes, fixing sprinkles. It's a different story on laboring. A lot of people say all labor is gonna be just one thing. Nah, you had a lot of challenges. I like it for two reasons. One, we are multiple places. It doesn't matter if you do the same thing. The reason it changes is the place. Sometimes it's some places it get more difficult, more challenge. And if you like the challenge, this is your career. On my future, I don't plan it today. But probably I like to be a foreman to help more laborers to grow up, because I see laborers grow really quick on this company, and that's what I like it. Because a lot of companies don't give you the opportunity to grow. All the companies pretty much, they keep you like labor and you're gonna stuck in labor. This company offer you different ways. You can go grade checker, we can go operating machines. My case is gonna be probably a foreman or something like that. Thank you.